SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to favorite a website on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you have a website that you visit with regularity, then you might find it useful to favorite that website in the Safari browser on your iPhone. You can do this by opening the Safari app. You can then navigate to the web page that you would like to favorite. Then once you're on that page, you can tap the share icon at the bottom of the screen. It's the one that looks like a square with an arrow pointing out of it. You can then scroll down through the share sheet, and then you can touch the add to favorites button. Here you'll be able to choose the name of the website by tapping or editing the options in this top field. Then once the settings are to your liking, then you can tap the save button, and that will create the favorite. Now to find that favorite, you're going to tap this book icon at the bottom of the screen, and then you're going to choose the book icon at the top left, and then you can select favorites here. Then you just need to scroll down, and here you'll find the favorite that you just created. So you can tap on that, which is going to open that favorite website.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.